Hi guys, welcome to the IIFT workshop. In this workshop, I'm going to talk about how to prepare for the IIFT in the last few days. Now, we are being a typical Indian student that we study majorly in the last few days. Now, you are totally lost. Most of the people are totally lost what to do, what not to do in the last 2 days. So, in this video, we are divided into two parts. One, how to attempt the paper, which topic to be done, what should be your ideal attempt, speed, all those topic cutoffs. And second part is which important topics to be done the next few days. Alright, so let's start with the mock strategy first. Fine. Now let's talk about the IIFT exam. IIFT exam is going to be 2 hours paper, and the number of questions per section and overall is not fixed. It's going to change every year. Fine. Which makes it very, very difficult to perform in the IIFT paper because of the uncertainty. Therefore, what you don't know what to be done. So what I recommend is let's break the paper into parts. So we are not taking a 2 hours ka IIFT paper with 120 question or 120 odd question. We are taking 6 papers. Fine. The reason for that is, see, if I give you 2 hours ka paper, it's very difficult to manage 120 question in 2 hours. CAT is 3 hours and 100 question. You're still able to manage. But IIFT is a little difficult to manage. Fine. So what I recommend is the 6 section which we have. Quant, Verbal, Logic, DI, RC, and GK. There are 6 sections. Fine. So let's fix up the timing right now. So LRDI is one section. So 20 minutes for LRDI. So 20 minutes you have time to do 11 questions. Now I don't care about total 120 questions. My target is very simple. I have to solve 11 questions in 20 minutes. So the moment LR section starts, fix up your timing, 20 minutes, run through the paper, solve all the easy questions first, and you're done. Similarly for the DI logic section. Yeah. 11 minutes. So same for RC as well. 20 minutes for RC. Your target is 11 questions. Now, verbal ability is all the vocabulary, parajumbles, which are not that much time taking questions. So we're putting in 15 minutes and do 11 questions. So that 5 minutes I can keep for GK and target at least 5 questions. Now left is 40 minutes. We are keeping for quant and target to do again 10 to 12 questions. So ideal attempt is around 60 to 72 so that I can clear the cutoff. Fine. There is no sectional timing in the exam, but you have to keep a sectional timing so that you can perform according to that. Otherwise, you will miss up on important topics which you know, but you could not do it because the time was not there. Fine. Most of people are not prepared for IIFT. They are only preparing for CAT. But IIFT suddenly overnight will become is now important because you got exam this week. So you got 1 week of time. Fine. So this is how your mock strategy should work. And trust me, this can increase your score by up to 10 marks if you put your right attempt in place. Alright, now I'll talk about this same thing in detail. Alright, so cutoff for the overall exam is around 48 for the open category. So all the open category students cutoff is around, well, last year was 48.5, last year was 47. So let's assume mota cutoff is 50. So your target is to get 50 marks. So attempt have to be 70, 65 to 70 attempt, depending on your accuracy, 60 to 70 attempt, so that I can get 50 marks plus. Yeah, that is for the quant section. For OBC, the cutoff will be around 43, 44. So let's assume 44. So again, attempt have to be 60 to 55, depending upon your accuracy. For SC, ST and PH, cutoff will be around 39, 40. Attempt have to be 50 to 55. Fine. So sectional cutoff is not fixed, not always there, but in case you get sectional cutoff, so let's talk about that as well. So verbal section cutoff will be around 8.75, mota, let's assume 10. So I'm doing 10 questions in vocab, verbal section, and 10 questions RC. Total 20 questions I'm attempting, so hopefully I'll get 10 marks. That's my assumption, you will get 10 marks. So DI logic, another 40 minutes, 20 questions we are solving, at least 22 questions we are solving. Cutoff will be around 9. So let's assume mota cutoff 10. GK cutoff is quite low, is around 1.25. So don't worry about the GK cutoff. If you solve 5 questions and doing few rights, you're done. Maths cutoff is really low because maths level of difficulty was really high. So cutoff was around 5. If the paper is easy, cutoff becomes 6. Fine. So this is the mota sectional cutoff in case the paper have sectional cutoffs. Alright, so let's start with the first part, which is the paper pattern. what kind of question, how many questions are going to be there, and what is going to be the level and everything. First of all, the number of questions are totally fixed. It's not fixed at all in the IIFT exam. For example, last year number of questions were 118, last year was 124. So this year we don't know how many questions we're going to get in the exam. Fine. So be prepared for any number of questions. So which might bring in a little uncertainty, that what to do if I don't know how many questions are going to come, how I'm going to perform, I have no idea. Fine. So let's take a motor thumb rule that average number of questions in a section is going to be around 20. Yeah. For example, let's start with the first section. So first section is going to be, for example, LRDI. So LR and DI both are going to be there. So going to be two subsections. One section for LR, one subsection within LRDI section is going to be on DI. So let's assume average 20 questions are going to be there. For example, last year was 1820. So let's say 2020. Fine. So this is your going to be the first section. Fine. Out of this, level of difficulty was medium, not very difficult. DI was calculation intensive. We will talk about section by section later on. Fine. Next section was on verbal and English usage, verbal and RC. Fine. So for example, your verbal, again two sections. Section 1 is verbal, section 2 is RC. So again another 20 question and 18, 16, let's assume 20 question. Now this question is going to be changed. I've told you earlier that number of questions not fixed. So let's assume 20. Fine. For example, last year RC was 16 and vocab was 20. Verbal was 20. Alright. Third section is going to be quant. So there will be 20, 22 question in quant as well. And last is GK. Last year was 28, so I'm assuming 30 question. Let's see, mota 30 question in GK. Fine. So this is going to be your paper. It can change. Plus minus 2 question up and down. This is what the normal is going to be. Fine. So now logic section every year have got less weights than DI. So for example, DI every question is 1 mark. Logic every question is 0.7 mark. So accordingly, we have to attempt. Same for verbal as well. Vocabulary 0.75 and RC 1 mark. Quant all 1 mark. GK every question is 0.5. So that's why mota, even though total number of questions will be around 120, 125, the overall 100 marks will be there. Fine. Now we come to the main point. How many questions I need to attempt and what should be the expected cutoff? First of all, there is no sectional cutoff, but we never know, they can put a sectional cutoff as well. Fine, if the paper is very easy, they'll put a section cutoff. Otherwise, there is no section cutoff. Fine. So, but overall, for the total time, which is 120 minutes, what I recommend is 40 minutes for the verbal DI section. So, 20 minutes for logic, 20 minutes for DI. That's the ideal breakup. And within that time, you can easily attempt around 10 plus question. Fine. So, 10 question, let's make it 11. Fine, if the paper is very tough, this 11 will automatically become 10. If the paper is very easy, your attempt will automatically go up to 11. Yeah, I'll explain that, how we are going to solve it. Same for verbal RC, 20 minutes, 11 attempt. Fine, be flexible. It can become 12, it can become 13, it can become 8 also, depending on your accuracy, speed. Fine, in quant also, out of 20, your attempt should be 10. In 40 minutes, your attempt should be around 11 to 12. Fine. So 40. Now left is GK. So I can take 5 minutes from the RC verbal section and put in GK for 5 minutes. Fine. So let me explain that once again. So what I am recommending here is LRDI is 40 minutes. Total time is 120 minutes. Yeah. So quant is 40 minutes. Another 40 minutes. Can I break it 15 and 20? 5 for this. Yeah, attempt should be ideal, another 5 to 6 attempt. Fine, so 11, if I'm doing in every section 555 plus. So my attempt is around 60 to 72. That's a very good attempt in case you want to clear the cutoff, which is going to be around 50. Cutoff is changing every year, so 47.5, 48.5. So let's assume mota-moti cutoff is around 50. So that should be our target. To get 50 marks, you have to attempt 60 to 72 questions. Yeah, depending on your accuracy. Alright, so that's your mota breakup for the section. So please note this thing and play according to this only in the exam. Okay, now I move to section by section. Now you get to pause this video and note it out. So if I talk about the quant section, this was the last year the paper, what came in the quant section. If you see, the paper was heavily dominated by arithmetic. A lot of questions based on arithmetic. So arithmetic is your main target. Arithmetic, AMA is average mixtures, percentages, interest, one question on each of them. Fine. Geometry, number 2. PNC probability, equations, numbers. Equation number is going to be there in every exam, but the weightage have gone down now. So geometry have gone up in the weightage, and arithmetic is going to be there for full. So arithmetic, number 1 topic, number 2 geometry. These are the two main topics you have to do. Number 3 is permutation combination. So these three topics, if you're doing, it's more than sufficient. Numbers and equations, if you've already done it, great. Otherwise, you don't need to specially do that because they're too big to be handled in that less time. Fine. So let me rephrase the word. We're doing arithmetic in detail in the next few days, geometry in detail, and numbers and equation, I can do solved examples so that you remember the formulas. Okay. And PNC probability, we are doing in detail. Fine. So PNC probability, arithmetic, geometry, three main topic which you have to cover. Fine. Next, moving to the verbal section. So I got 40 minutes ka time in quant section, and I have to attempt 12 questions, depending upon your speed and accuracy. Now moving to the second section, which is verbal ability. Fine. That includes your antonym, synonym, all the topics. So fill in the blanks, analogies, vocab matching, spellings, antonyms. So you can run through this section. Don't over attempt because of the negative marking problem. So ideally, again, in 20 minutes, your target should be around 12 questions. Yeah, 11 to 12 questions is your benchmark. So please pause the video and take a note of all these topics which you have to do. Alright, so we got DI next. DI may there will be around again 20 questions. We are putting in 20 minutes ka time, and IIL attempt is 12 questions. You can see all the things, bar chart, line chart, pie chart, tables, everything is there. Next section will be RC. Another 16, maybe 15 or 20 questions. There were 16 last year. So 15 questions in 20 minutes, attempt again have to be around 10. Yeah. So last two topic is GK and logic. So GK, lot of topic on business GK and current affair. So please pause this video and go through them. So current affair, 10 questions. So bingos, direct current affair and GK, business GK. These are the two main things which you have to cover up. Current affair, if you can buy a small book from the railway station, which is the last 1 year current affair, don't buy the yearbook, it's too big to be handled. We don't have time for that. Just buy a current affair, which is giving you a day by day analysis of every day of last 1 year. Fine, that'll be more than sufficient. Fine. Move to the last section, logic. Logic is going to be totally different from the CAT exam. So most of us are preparing for the CAT exam. So no one is bothered about IIFT exam that much. So quant and verbal will be taken care of. But logic is going to be totally different. Logic is more about NMAT logic of the exam, coin decoding, series, input, output. So to go through all these topics which might be there in your books which you have right now. Yeah, so these are the topics. You can please go through the video again and go through these topics. Fine, in the next few days, just go through around 20 questions on each of them. That should be main target. Doing 20 questions on each of the topic so that I can survive. In the exam, your target is very simple. On an average, 20 questions, 20 minutes, 10 questions, 11 questions. That is your target. So you don't need to worry about it. You keep your target up, everything will be taken care of. Alright. So if you like this video, please do like us and subscribe us on YouTube so that we can send you more videos and other discussions. So I'm going to launch a video for all the topics, last few days to CAT, last few days to NMAT, SNAP, CET. So be with us. Alright. All the best. Thank you. In case you plan to join us, you can join us on cetking.com. We are launching shortcut workshops and everything. Or call us on 959-444-1448. Yep. Thank you.